Live from Tijuana, Mexico, here we are. I'm here with...
Sylvia Lefton.
And where are you from?
I'm from the Boston area.
Okay. Now, not only from that, okay, she's spent 10 years in Mongolia, and I like traveling and teaching and helping, and the pictures that you've shared are amazing. But we're supposed to talk about the clinic and stuff.
Right.
It's just when you come down here, you're going to meet really cool people. Mm-hmm. Okay. So what'd you come down for?
I couldn't stand it any longer. I was in great, great pain with multiple injuries from a lifetime of injuries. And I had been keeping touch with your websites over the years and was very impressed with your philosophy. I was told by a neurosurgeon that I love dearly that I needed surgery, and I really didn't want to do that. And Dr. Bergman offers hope and regeneration and real life.
You've been here about a week.
About a week, right.
Yeah, are you even considering surgery anymore?
Oh, God, no.
Okay, this is weird because you're going to find out that surgeons actually recommend surgery. I know, that's... So, now, because what kind of stuff have you done down here?
Oh, my. You know, I have not only had four visits a day, four adjustments a day with your wonderful expertise and Dr. George's as well, but also I have availed myself of several infusions for chelation and inflammation, which is big in my body, and I'm going to do hyperbaric therapy. I'm just doing it all.
Very cool. Now you're going to go back to, where are you living now, Florida?
No, in Beverly, Massachusetts, actually.
Massachusetts, mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. I love that. But my first boss, Joe Griffin, was from Boston.
Oh, okay. Really? Oh,
yeah. Yes. He introduced me to iced coffee.
Oh, wonderful.
Now, so you're a single gal.
I am.
Here in Mexico.
Yeah.
Have you felt safe, wonderful, and loved, or is it...
You know what? I feel amazingly loved, cared for, skillfully managed, and I have been befriended by Violet, your staff person, yeah. So that she's been able to help me with some of the details, but your expertise is just like beyond wonderful. Everything is just great. I feel safe. Yes, I do.
My crew is a total blessing, mm-hmm. Honest to goodness. And so the biggest thing is we have an industrial medical complex north of the border. Actually, it's all around the world now that's advocating for a certain therapy. And you don't hear a lot about the body self-healing and self-regulating, do you?
You don't, that's right. And you know, older people, I had just celebrated my 80th birthday. I'm delighted to be 80 and still to be here. But most people my age talk about, how it is to get old and everything wears out. And I don't really want to think like that.
No, that doesn't make sense.
Mm.
No, I mean, you're still teaching. You're teaching swimming and you're planning other more trips.
That's right.
Yeah, we don't age until over 100.
There you go.
So I'm thinking, how would you know about old age? That doesn't make sense.
I'll buy that.
Your body is self-healing and self-regulating. If your doctor doesn't understand that, fire him. Okay, because you're looking at a pharmaceutical-based industry where they're going to take a symptom, and do they fix the symptom, or they give you a chemical to alter your awareness of that symptom?
Chemical if you'll take it, and if not, you just kind of fend for yourself.
Okay. That's how you say rebel in Mongolia.
There you go.
Yeah, and, you know, fight for yourself, because you've got to fight for your own rights, because you are made in the image and likeness of God. Your body is self-healing and self-regulating, but you knew that before you came in.
Well, I learned it from people like you.
Do you have anything that you can tell people out there?
Oh, my. I would love for people to bone up, listen up, read the research, go to the site, Dr. B, VIP, etc., and really study for yourself. I know the Bible says, study to show yourself approved. Now, I know that that means the Bible maybe primarily, but all truth is God's truth. And this place is like full of God's truth. So I want people to become enlightened, aware, and well.
I love you. Take care of yourself.
Thank
God bless you. You're made in the image and likeness.
There you go.